take an old injection syringe and rub the top head of the syringe piston so that it goes up and down inside the syringe body easily. Now take an old broken switch and remove its two connecting points and do the next as per the video.
Thank you.
This is a 12 volt DC adapter which I connected with motorbike indicator buzzer, and this all is connected on a switchboard.